This video, I want to talk about three powerful ways to grow your business. The first one is to just double the amount of clients that you're getting. So it's quite easy to do that now by using social media. You see, most businesses don't get business because they are what? They are invisible. So we want to be more visible. So the more visible we are, the more income that we can earn. And the more people that come to our shop and start buying. So number one, you got to make sure you can have a way to be able to get instant exposure and start becoming from invisible to becoming visible. The second way to actually grow your business and to earn more income is to make sure that you are creating a brand, right? So are you a brand right now? So how do you create a brand? So I've got a few ways you can do that. You can do a lot of like PR. For example, I've been featured in Forbes. In fact, recently I was just featured on a second Forbes article alongside with Warren Buffett. So you can do so what we call, if you position yourself with other people who are top in your industry, then it lifts your profile as well. So when you're branded, you can actually charge more money, right? So if you look at celebrities, they can charge a lot of money to advertise or to do sponsorships because they are well known. Because people who are well known also have a following, and it's the following that you want to create in order to generate more revenue and for your business. Okay, that's the second way. Third way, if you want to generate more income for your company, is to get your clients to buy from you again and again and again and again. Now, of course, how do you do that? You can't do that without adding massive amounts of value. So you've got to always create value. For example, I always create videos like this. I always put videos out there, and I'm always creating massive value with my, you know, either a podcast or whether an interview or whether it's through a video or an article or one of my books that I put out there, or whether it's a coaching session that I run or events. What you want to do is get people to buy from you over and over again. But the caveat to this is you must add massive value, right? So don't just keep selling. You must add value, then sell, then value, sell. So you want to have a ratio where you're not just always trying to get people to just buy your stuff all the time, but you're actually truly trying to add value. And if you can add a lot of value to your market space, I guarantee you, you'll be able to achieve a lot more. And I can tell you from all the businesses that I've created that have become multi-million pound companies, is I just follow these very three basic principles. So if you can follow these principles and you're able to get a lot more clients, and again, one of the fastest ways to get a lot more clients is to use social media. One of the things I do, I post things on Facebook or Instagram or Twitter or YouTube or Google, and I put a lot of exposure out there. But another thing I do as well is also have referral systems. So for example, every single person, for example, in my event space, who reads my book, who buys one of my online training programs, I actually say to them right after, hey, who do you know who could also really benefit from this program? Who do you know is a business owner like you who needs help with their marketing, for example? So you can reach out to a lot of these different social media platforms, and that will really grow your brand and take it to the next level as well, because it creates automatic brand. Especially like if you go to YouTube, you type in John Lee social media marketing, or if you go to Google, you type in John Lee Forbes, right, or John Lee Warren Buffett, you'll see all of these brands that brands me. And so you'll see that if you type my name in, you'll also see my book. So I wrote a book called Business Tycoon, Wealth Dragon Way, and my business partner wrote a book called Property Entrepreneur. So that's again branding our niche and our business depending on what niche or business that we're in. So that works really, really well. And of course, one of the best ways to get your customers to buy from you over and over again is to use a system. It's really hard to, you know, keep following it with like 10, 20, 30 people at the same time. But what happens if you got 1,000 people or 2,000 people, or like myself, I have 5 million people that are now following me across social media. It's really hard to speak to every single one of these people. So you want to have a system known as a CRM, which is a customer relationship management system. So that means you can plug in a lot of automated messages, but it's specific to that person's environment. So let's say, for example, if you're a restaurant, one of the things you can do is you want to know when people's birthdays are. Why? Because when it's their birthday, you can actually give them a free meal on you. Now, how much does the meal cost you? It might cost you, I don't know, £10, something like that. But when people typically come for a birthday meal, they don't come by themselves. They bring a whole load of people, a whole lot of friends with them. And the great thing about that is when you have a lot of friends that come, they all spend money. So if they spend like, you know, £50 a head, that restaurant's made hundreds and hundreds of pounds. This is a good strategy, but you can't remember everyone's birthday. So you'll have a system where you input that person's birthday. And when they hit that birthday, guess what? It'll automatically trigger an email, a text, phone call, a voice message. And you might even have someone on your team, you know, at that specific time reaches out to the person as well. So you might have someone just working for you and automate that process as well. So it's a really powerful strategy. And these are the three strategies I've personally used to actually grow my multi-million pound businesses. The most powerful one is number one. You don't get that one right, it's really hard to do the rest. So I really hope you got a lot of value from this, and make sure that you're following my work. And if you haven't done so already, check me out on social media. Just type in John Lee and all the different social media platforms, and you'll see the one with the blue verified tick. That's my official account. And you can literally work out some of the strategies I'm using personally to use social media marketing as well. I promise you it will grow your business. It's John Lee, the author of Business Hack. I'll see you in the next session. Bye for now.